So, just for the sake of vlogging, after you guys see me in the mornings, of course, this is my spot. After I run and get my coffee, and I sit here and I wait for charts to appear right there. I have a chart. So, I get my chart.
Morning, today.
Get my chart, and I pull the labs. By that, I mean go in the computer system, look the patient up, and pull their labs out of the laboratory system. See what they need. We keep a label. You guys remember I used to show you the count, like how many patients we have during the day? Maybe we'll do that. This will just be a day in the life of the laboratory. Person that pulls the labs. Phlebotomist slash coordinator slash pee pourer slash all that. So this is what we keep, and we keep track on here. So we put our first patient on the list, and we go into the computer system, which is not up. And
I could do it. See, it's calm like this. I know that's
true. Oh my God, it's true. I understand. I feel you.
But it is the truth, though.
So once the computer system come up, comes up.
Where's everybody at?
We put in the patient's information.
How's it going?
Fine.
Like the sign in.
It's fine. To me, it is.
Good morning, Crystal.
Good morning, Dante. Future orders and look for today's date and pull everything for today. And activate. Oh, this is a Bella patient. I am not pulling these. I don't know if he needs these. Anyway, I'll look closely at our sheet. This one doesn't say labs, doctor, and Bella.
I'm sorry. It's fine.
Wait, what is she doing?
I'm so sorry.
You're fine. This one's not for me. Keep it on here, but it goes to a different spot. Okay, this one's for me. So look here, and it should say lab, and then whatever else. The other one didn't say lab. This one says lab. Sticker. Pull the patient up.
Well, I have some. I have one.
Pull the patient up. We look for lab orders. Make sure our location is correct because the facility is so big. Have to have our location. Look for today's date. Click all the labs that are there for that particular date. Good morning, Nima. And we hit, click each one, we hit activate. And we wait for our labels to print. They're coming.
I think so. And the little one got sick too.
Pull him in, put him in the chart. Good day. I'm holding an eval. I'll let you guys see this. Y'all know when I do this what I'm probably doing. You ought to know what I'm probably doing. That. I put cups in there. Did you see them? Okay. So we got an eval printing. You'll hear the labels. I'll show you the labels printing. But you'll see them. Labels are printing now. Nope. So these are all the labels printing. And it's about 17, 18, about 20 labels, which could total up to about 30 tests.
That's a lot of labs.
And let's put them all together. With the paperwork. So that one's gone. Now on to the next one, and this one's short. It's only 6 labels, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 tests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5. 5 labels. 1, 2, 3, 6 tests. Put it together. Put it in the spot
for phlebotomy.
People. 2 hours later, what was it, after 10? It's about 12:40. Still at it. It's been a good day though. Not much going on. I did a walkthrough in the lab. If you guys follow me on Snap, you saw it not too long ago. Yeah. Good day. And I'm still pulling labs, basically.
I'm not even gonna try and get my bag because it ain't gonna be the same.
It wouldn't.
I just wanna come tell you that.
Thank you. Thanks for getting them.
I'm glad you did.
Yes.
You always sit there with a smile on your face.
I try. I do.
It's hard, huh?
Yeah. But it helps.
How long have you been in this department?
I came here to transplant in 2014.
Oh.
When memory since 96. Seen it all. When I'm done here, that's it.
Good transplant.
That's it. Yes.
Now you done got me in trouble.
What I do?
She was down there in that line. I saw her.
I got my taco. Thank you, Mary.
What kind of taco they had? Shrimp?
I think chicken.
Oh, I was like that. I thought they had shrimp.
Do you eat fish? Of course. Because you never be.
Say what?
Do you eat? Because you never. You never go anywhere.
Me?
Yeah.
I always go out.
Oh, you do?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I just kind of go outside.
You go. But you don't eat. You don't glaze all day.
Right. I do not. I do not. Normally I just go outside just to get some fresh air. Eat a little bit. It's so close to time to go home, so you know.
Yeah.
Some days I don't. Some days I do not. Sugar glabs only. I'll be back. Hey.
Hey, honey girl. What's up?
Not much. How are you?
Well, I'm blue. If I quit breaking stuff, I'll be better.
I was going to go that way, but I feel like talking to nobody. I think I'll let them go down. Then I'll go. Anyway, it's my lunch break. I've wasted 15 minutes. Anyway, I'll be here for about 30 minutes since I wasted 15. I'll watch some YouTube videos, catch up on some comments. And I'll head back. We'll head back. See you in a minute. I'm done. Get back. Get ready to clock out. Everything's done. So, that's how my day goes. After lunch, it's time to go home. But let's go clean up my spot. So on my way to lunch, I could not get the elevator by myself. And now I still can't. What are the odds? I was on 2, she got on 3, got off at 4. Crazy. And I'm going to 6. Let's see. Okay, we'll make it to 6. I suppose so. Out of here. Get my stuff. Stupid. Chewing your gum. Did you give it all away?
Nope.
There's some more left.
Cool. I'm chewing this girl. I'm chewing this girl.
Alrighty then. It's been real. I'll see you tomorrow.
Sixty minutes.